Only go where no man has gone before.
It's an experience, we like to say. So this is what Star Trek fans live for every year. They want to come out, they want to share an experience with other Star Trek fans.
I love it now. I love being here at these fan conventions and events, particularly now that I have created something to add to the lore and the liturgy of Star Trek, to the tradition, to the phenomenon. For the Love of Spock is my, you know, my contribution, and I feel like it kind of earns me a place at the table to be here and celebrating and promoting the film and being more a part of the Star Trek family. I'm not just here as Leonard's son.
Yeah, so for me, that's like the fun part of going to conventions is wearing the outfits and having people stop you and be like, how did you make that or whatever? Like having little kids see you and think you're like the real character. That's the fun part for me. Yeah.